The President of Uganda Law Society, Bernard Owundo, said despite the milestones reached, the Law Society has faced a number of cases to do with discipline and misconduct by their members, which is unethical.
1,500 members before the Law Council. And if we are 5,000, it means that every three of us, so if you're seated on the table and you're four, one of you has a matter before the Law Council. Just in terms of the calculation. So my Lord, this is becoming a problem, and my Lord, we are honored this evening to have you speak on the subject of professionalism and ethics.
During the dinner, the Uganda Law Society President Bernard Owundo launched the digital card, which will act as their digital identity, but also help them track their records.
What we've done, my Lord, is we have introduced a digital ID. What that digital ID does is that all your documents will be uploaded on that digital ID. Just by scanning your QR code, you can show the judge your practicing certificate for that year. So you don't have to carry a practicing certificate wherever you go. Just by scanning that code, all your academic certificates that you have, if you have uploaded them, can also be able to be seen. So your ID is a document that you carry with you and can be able to assist you.
Former IGG Irene Mulyagonja used this platform to enrich lawyers on how to do their work professionally, which is causing a lot of alarm in the society.
That there is no plan. There is no plan for employment for all these people who we are passing out. So we pass them out, they graduate, they are enrolled, and then government institutions and private practitioners do not have space for all of them. So many of them are left hanging around the streets in the various cities and towns. And you and I know that the idle hands that we have hanging around and the minds that have been thought, they've been taught that you are different, you are a lawyer, you're supposed to earn big, they have no jobs, and that is food for thought for us.
She also said the quality of lawyers needs to be checked by first of all safeguarding their profession through making sure they are tough entry criteria as a way of getting professional lawyers.
The role of legal ethics in contemporary practice, I will touch on that a bit. There is the problem of competence. When we sit in the courts, we see that we know that it is crucial to the practice of law that advocates and judicial officers be competent in both knowledge and skill. According to the Advocates Act, they are enrolled thinking that we think when they are enrolled that they are competent. But as law counsel, we begin to note the problems of competence with drafting of applications for certificates of eligibility. Applicants struggle with drafting, some due to carelessness or negligence. Others due to sheer inability to write properly in the language of the court, which is still English.
Uganda Law Society also announced that they also plan to shift to their new offices at Akasha Road next year.
The superstructure of the ULS house is complete. So our hope is that by next year, the secretariat will come back to Akasha.
Story compiled by John Musenze for the news.